soul. It was the very reason that he made the garden for. Unless it falls into the earth and dies, it abides alone. It was a hard decision Adam knew it must be made. Could he forget the one he loved and remain alone? He didn't want to live without her, so he drew her to his side. For her he felt the sting of death, and the seed of sin was sown. Then came the fall, the seed was sown. He paid the price, and he's not alone. His pain ran deep, straight to the bone. God cursed the day seed was sown. There was no turning back once it was placed in Mary's womb. It would grow to be cut down in a tender year and driven on Calvary. It was there he'd win his bride. The keeper of the garden turned away and shed a tear. Then came the fall, the seed was sown. He paid the price, he was all. The day.